So unfortunately, we see an increase, a rise of xenophobia and racism in Europe against xenophobia. An old source of phobia, Islamophobia, anti-Semitism, extremism. We believe that it is for the best we continue fighting against these. However, when we hear some remarks from high-level politicians, we become more concerned about the future. For the security of mosques and other worship places, we have expectations for measures to be taken.